You can investigate how strong can we get that electromagnet? How strong can we get it? What affects the strength of the electromagnet?
And what we're doing today is we're looking at quadrat work, so between the shaded areas and the light areas, and seeing if there's any difference in clover coverage.
What I should be doing, I should be collecting a gas that's made. I'm going to take that big long molecule and I'm going to crack it. If you crack a pot, you break it into little tiny pieces. If I crack that molecule, I'm going to break it into little tiny pieces. The products will be a gas and we will collect the gas.